It's 11 o'clock and we just checked out from the hostel, so and I'm just exporting last day's episode, so now we're trying to find a place to have breakfast, and I think we're going to the same place as yesterday. So we're back at the same place, just ordered porridge and a frappe. I think you say it like that. Frappe, frappe.
Martina, what are you having?
I don't know if I'm having anything.
What?
I'm not that hungry.
You should try
this one.
You don't even know if it's good, you haven't tried it.
But it looks really good.
Yeah, taste it.
A lot of, how do you say, skum? Foam. A lot of foam. So we just had breakfast. Now we're going to buy a lens cap to my camera, because I have a bigger diameter now when I bought the ND filter. I got my lens cap. And there is the place where we were at yesterday. There. So we're sitting at a cafe here, pretty close to the hostel where we stay. 6 hours left until we're taking the train, and we're trying to figure out what to do the last 6 hours here. Pretty exhausted at the moment. It's been a lot of days just walking around. So right now we're just relaxing, and yeah, see, calculating how much money we have spent and how much we have left, and planning the trip, and yeah, stuff like that. So we'll see if it's anything we have missed that we really want to see. So maybe do that now, the last couple of hours. So we'll see you on the train station in 6 hours, if we don't do anything special before that. So we're outside again. We just sat at McDonald's for 1 hour, 1.5 maybe, charging our batteries and charging ourselves. So now we left McDonald's for another McDonald's because they didn't have toilets. So but then after that we are going to the mountain again that we went to yesterday. I don't remember the name of it right now, but we're gonna see if it's a better, even better view at nighttime. So yeah. So I just bought a little purse, or man purse. So now I can have like all the lenses and stuff there, so I don't have to reach all the way to the bottom of this bag every time I need something. So that was good. I think it was 6 euro for it. awesome view over Charles Bridge. Now we just picked up our stuff and are heading to the train station.
Of course.
So, Martina, are you excited about going to a new country?
Yes, it's gonna be fun.
So,
see something new.
Where are we going
Looking
now?
For better weather than we had here in Prague.
Oh yeah, 2 days raining now.
Yeah.
So, where are we going now?
Budapest.
Budapest. And now it's really dark, so you can't, almost can't see me. On the train now, Budapest next. My sister gave me some feedback. Not this sister, but my other sister. She said that I should pronounce the names of the places in English, not Swedish. So instead of saying Prague, I should say Prague. Budapest and Hamburg instead of Hamburg, Copenhagen. So now we're going to Budapest. Yep.